Hey guys, my name is Hugo Valentine Jr. and today we're gonna be unboxing Troublesome Truck 5. My scissors just fell. Fucking scissors.
But anyway, I am very excited to open this guy up.
No, because I've been anticipating to get these Troublesome Trucks for mad long now. I love Troublesome Trucks. Troublesome Trucks are my favorite rolling stock because I love destruction. So yeah, I've been waiting to get this Salt Wagon Troublesome Truck, also known as Troublesome Truck 5. The next one I will be getting is Troublesome Truck 6, which is the purple tanker. For now, I will be unboxing this, and I'm so excited to get this little guy out.
Piercing is always the hardest part to do.
I'd be watching the scissors inside the box, and I'm like, oh my god, please don't scratch the side. I mean, I know it's all being controlled by me, but still, what if it just, like, slides by itself, and the scissors just become sentient and just start cutting up my train like I didn't want it to? So let's see if I got it. I did. Time to pull this guy out. Come on, little man. I got it. What's a cutie? I love Troublesome Salt Wagons so much, and this is just like amazing to me. Look at his goofy face. His teeth resembles mine, except I don't have only two, but it does resemble these two. I mean, like, my fursona is a bunny, so. But he's so tiny, oh my god. I love this so much. I'm actually excited to pair him up with Troublesome Truck 4, which is the Troublesome Cattle Wagon. I think that's number 4. Whichever the Troublesome Cattle Wagon is, the green one, I really wanted to pair him up with it because they seem like they would go really well together. I love the Salt Wagons because of the roof. It's just like triangular shaped, and I thought it was always cool like that. And the fact that they have those ridges that dent inward in the middle. Just the little things, you know? But yeah, I love his face. His eye is lopsided, also like mine. All the way down here, like the sick SpongeBob from that one episode. And then we got the side, which is very detailed, and the back, which is nice. This is what the front would look like if the face wasn't there. I need to get more Salt Wagons so I could have a line of them, and I could have him in the front. We got the brakes and the
stuff down here.
The buffers aren't painted. I feel like I'm probably gonna paint the buffers silver just so they are not the same as the mold. Let me actually pair him up with Spiteful Brake Van because I did that unboxing recently. Look at how cute they are. Oh yeah, see? So Spiteful Brake Van's buffers are actually naturally silver. Two rolling stock with faces look so good together. Look at him being so miserable to be attached to a Salt Wagon. Or maybe he's just miserable in general, which to that I say I relate. No, I'm kidding. But yeah, I'm very glad to have gotten these two new rolling stock recently. I haven't gotten a Bachman in mad long, so this has just been very great. I've been wanting to get these for a while. Look at them, look at them. The different sizes is what makes me, like, attracts me to Bachman in general because it literally is so different. Each thing is so different. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this little guy. Like, subscribe, and comment for more videos like these, and tell me what you think about him. And with that, I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.